swimmer.
Good morning. This is John from Betty Nix Bait and Tackle, Seaside Park, New Jersey, and BettyNix.com. It's May 14th, 2010. We got Phil Lagrossa here with his largest bass ever. It's 57-12, I believe, right?
Let's get the 57 pounds, 12 ounces.
Wow. Yep, 57 pounds, 12 ounces. Boat caught fish, but on a swimmer, which is a real nice accomplishment. Congratulations, Phil. See if you can hold him up. See if you can do it sideways. That'd be great if you could. All right, Phil, thank you very much.